What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and welcome back to NBA 2K16. We were moving on now. I have a couple of upgrades. As you can see, I've entered my VC totals for the day. Now, I can do a couple of things. I have so much that I can get myself another jump shot, which is totally doable. That'll take up most of my VC, though. And I do want to do that, but... Sorry, I just wanted to start just looking at something. I think I may end up doing that, to be honest. Just because I want that jump shot really high, even though I've really improved it over the last little bit. But this will improve everything to about, you know, the three shot will go up to a 76. The close shot will go to a 75. And the mid-range will go up to a 79, which is pretty impressive. So, I could also, however, do an athlete. Up the athlete. It's pretty expensive, but not as. Although we also have some badges. I can finish upgrading my badges. But you know what? I think I want to put it into that jump shot. That is very important to get that jump shot up there. Still got 1500 VC though, so I can use that to save up or whatever I really want to do. I think I might save up. I think that's what I'm going to use it for. So with that being said, let's get started. Oops. Do our next game. What are we sitting on? What's today? We have an off day. Remember, I have to do this endorsement. Family Markets. Not going to bother with that one. FanDuel. When do I have? 5 days to respond. This was sent on the 17th. So, I can answer on the 22nd. So, the problem is, I don't know if I'll be able to. It won't happen. I won't be able to do that. You see what I mean? Like, if I go... I can't look at it right now, but that sucks, man. Wow. I may not be able to take that big deal with them. That's shitty as hell. Well, we're going up against Chi-Town. No, seriously, man, that sucks. I actually...
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Greetings, NBA fans. Welcome to 2K Sports. I'm your host, Ernie Johnson, and seated beside me, Kenny the Jet Smith and the Diesel, Shaquille O'Neal. Tonight, we'll see the Charlotte Hornets playing against the Chicago Bulls. Looking at the last game for Chicago, it was a win against the Heat. That game, a high-scoring affair. We'll see if this one turns into a shootout as well. And as we reach the midway point, Kenny, still a lot of games left on the schedule. How do players cope with the wear and tear their bodies go through?
Well, a lot of times when you're mentally or physically tired, you know, you could sit there and all of a sudden you misquote things, you missay things here on the analyst desk. On the basketball court, that's turnovers. That's missing assignments, missing rebounds. Same thing. Like, I know, this is our, 82nd game this year? You're starting to feel a little bit? That's how those guys feel.
I didn't know the midpoint was the 82nd game, but anyway, injuries start to take a toll.
No, but we've done 82nd two games. Doesn't mean
yeah,
the team.
We've done a lot of games in our role here in the...
Right, we get two games a night, remember?
Two games a night, that's pretty crazy. When you got somebody to lean on. I know it's not the same song. All right, getting that SG spot.
From the Time Warner Cable Arena in downtown Charlotte, North Carolina.
Oh, that's not a good start. The Gas Man.
This game marks the
I got bottles.
Trip for Chicago. They're looking to snag one here before heading back home.
It's quite the height disadvantage.
The Bulls opening lineup. At the four, it's Gasol with Noah at the five.
What are you going to do, Gas Man?
Rose is the one with Butler is the two. And it's Snell in at the three spot.
Not Noah's a good one.
Shot is off.
Career total dunks.
Chicago. They come in fresh off a win against the Heat.
I mean, no stress.
I can't finish because of that.
Amazing at how well they shot the basketball.
And even more impressive, Greg, considering it was on the road.
I mean, it's rare. Oh, that was a new move.
Get that hot away.
What is Butler doing? Not serving anything up like he was in serving up a shitty pass. So we didn't order that pass.
Rose against Walker and a wide open look for free.
Yes.
Nice feed that time.
Good opening. Got to take those open J's. Ba-da-dun-dun-dun.
Rose with the ball. He He picked up 21 points in their last win against Miami.
And how about the extraordinary display?
No way. Oh, come on. I was there.
All the right decisions and had their offense humming.
Well, I was just—I knew they were going to do that. I saw the screen.
Three ball with one of their own.
Greg, we've got a three-point battle taking shape here.
Now here's Walker.
Jeffs.
And they get some nice contributions from him on a nightly basis as he averages over 11 points a game. Freak with it, defended by Butler.
That didn't work.
Six to shoot. Back to Jefferson. Shot from 12.
Oh, come on! I got. Oh, what?
That time from Noah.
I was right there.
Doris Burke spoke with head coach Fred Hoiberg. We'll find out.
Trying to chase down Snell.
Talk about the impact players on these two teams. The ones who can take over.
Carry their voice.
He told me that Michael Kidd.
Bad idea.
May already be in that category. He said he's a guy.
I wouldn't expect him to take that far.
He's just so relentless.
Oh, he. I'm surprised he didn't step out.
His intensity level. He'll make you look.
Oh, yes.
He said if they can limit his.
Not today, brother.
Game,
Gilchrist, yeah, getting that fast break.
Went according to plan.
That was nice.
There, Greg, recognizing the opportunity.
Look at that flashy pass from Kemba Walker. That was gorgeous. Oh shit, what am I leaving him for?
Now here's Rose. He's a guy we see deliver on a nightly basis, averaging about 24 and a half points a game. Butler kicks it to.
Oh.
And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now.
I didn't allow Jack.
What a play there.
Noah's a good free throw shooter.
Great concentration there, Greg.
For a big, you know.
He didn't let that contact throw him off at all. Stayed focused on the rim. Knew he was going to get hit. And still was able to finish.
Quinn passes to Zeller. To the middle.
Oh, God. What kind of a pass was that?
Rose goes in.
That Euro step cheese.
Back to Rose.
No! Get blocked again. Rose is on the ground.
Here's one. Freak with it.
Calling in screen.
Picks him up defensively. Freak with it.
Come on, that's good. It's wide open. Gotta take those jumps. Alright, I've been off my game for a few days. It actually has been quite a few days. The longest dry spell that I've had. Wow, he's dribbling too much.
Walker with some nice D.
Alright.
Hornets have gone 50% from the field, hitting 3 of 6.
I'm going to get an assist here.
Screen by Jefferson. Quinn dishes to Jefferson.
Oh, come on, my man. At least he gets his own rebound. That worked out for the best for Jefferson. Really did.
Be just as sweet and as pretty as a dunk sometimes.
Now here's Rose.
Well, I'd say layups, dunks aren't pretty.
No buckets yet in the game for him.
Layups can be pretty because of the you know,
shot
the hand, the handling.
The Bulls need to get a shot off here. Snell.
Oh, I could have got that board.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Oh, well, I'm gonna back off. Let's get an assist
now,
here.
Freak.
Backing it up
against Oklahoma City. Very impressive. To the paint.
There you go. I like it.
Assist by Freak.
I'll take that start.
Second bucket of the night.
Well, I tell you what, the post play has been rock solid right off the bat.
It really has, and they've created a lot of high percentage shots in the paint here already.
Oh, come on, that would have tipped
it. Here's Butler. 17 points for him last game against the Heat in Miami.
And also 3 steals, so he showed some grit and determination on the defensive.
Whoa!
And Kemba Walker.
I was about to block him. I saw it coming.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
All right, we're good.
Those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
Noah, the screen.
I'm right here.
13 feet.
No way, man.
It's rebounded by Jefferson.
That's some good
Very
defense.
Dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D.
That's got to be good. What? I could have got my own rebound if I was paying attention.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold.
So you got to remember, I don't have.
Need a basket.
And he's really
like, I'm not on my game. I'm not there. Like I said, even when I take the day off or the night off and stop recording for the day, I still have that. But I've been playing other games the whole week. It's been like 4 or 5 days since I played this game. So you have to let me get in my groove. Jefferson. The groove is a spot that
a scary a collection of big
you got to allow.
You'd want to see. I mean, game planning for any of them.
All right, I want to get a rebound, or you know what I mean?
Know how much
assist
defensive
here.
Attention you're going to have to devote to them.
Yeah, no matter how much attention
it counted.
Getting,
I managed to get that off. That was lucky. I mean, their defense is a lot heavier. I got
to
remember that.
Trying to limit the damage and make them work for whatever points they do get.
Here is Rose after Al Jefferson.
I don't think so.
Great D that time from Quinn.
Get out of here.
And this quarter, he has clearly been off the mark.
Batum sets a screen for Freak. Feeds it to
take
Jefferson.
It.
Plenty of space.
Nice. And that's what I want to see. There we go. Get in that groove.
And that's another assist for a team Woo! That is putting on a clinic on how to share the ball.
And I love the mentality that they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not
oh, shit.
Forcing it.
They're Ooh. Rose doesn't normally dunk it that like
and
that.
Kevin,
but
who says a point guard should look to pass first? I mean, not when you can finish like this fella.
Well, Clark, he wasn't going to give that
opportunity all right, backing it up. Hold on.
To a teammate.
Well, you know, Kevin, that's one he'll always take in.
Oh, God.
He should. I mean, you can't pass
I don't know what happened there.
That kind of opportunity or fun.
And the highlight reel
that's open.
Brought to you
he can make them
Kia.
Threes now.
Good stuff on that Kia slam cam. Noah.
Oh! I blocked Noah.
Charlotte makes
no way. Hey.
Jefferson.
I'm off for the quarter. That was brilliant, that block, man. Sexy. All right, can we go? I thought I would have had three blocks, but I think someone else got the block on Rose. Because Rose likes to take it in a lot himself. That's his jam. That is his jam.
Charlotte leading by four. And a moment now to reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade. All
backing it up, backing
for
the it up.
Second quarter of basketball.
Let's get an assist here. Come on, Zeller.
And
you know the
Charlotte,
drill, brother.
Looking at who they've got. Zeller and Jefferson are inside.
Take the shot,
Freak
brother.
Is out there with Jeremy Lin. And it's Batum.
Take
in
it.
The
take
spot.
The bite.
Down to five on the
that
shot
is
clock.
So open.
Here's Quinn.
No. I didn't have a lot
triple.
Of time.
Bulls trail by four. Snell kicks to Rose.
I'm with you, Rose.
Outside Gasol. And they double up Gasol. Dishes to Noah.
Oh, it's God. That's Snell.
No good off the back.
Oh,
the
I got the board! Oh, man, I'm surprised he wasn't fouled.
Batum passes to Quinn.
I had him in the air.
Jefferson dishes to Batum. The feed to Quinn.
All right, let's do this right. We still have 13 seconds.
Pass to Jefferson.
Oh, that didn't work.
Goes back up.
Jump that was wide open. That was a good ball movement right there.
7 points for Freak.
And we always talk about making your teammate better. That assist was right on target.
There's a good screen. The dish to Harris. Snell from outside.
Oh, man.
On the assist from
Snell's three ball got better and better Snell's as he went along, too.
The D just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
Here's
oh, that's
Jefferson.
Dangerous shot.
Can't hit. Great defense that time from Noah.
Not the best shot right there with a good defender draped all over you.
I agree.
Oh,
with
get
I mean,
stuffed.
The shot they were hoping for, but he can really cause problems with his defense.
Pau Gasol. We're now about 2 minutes.
It's weird playing against my own boys. I mean, I know it's not the same ones, but you know what I'm saying.
Freak with it. He has seven. Inside.
Oh, that was so nice.
Jefferson gets the bucket.
Have to go with that.
10 points for him.
But yeah, these guys don't break down in the defense.
Take guys and the hustle stats.
This is their quality team.
Great hustle defensively through the first half, contesting everything and racking up the block shots.
They've gotten their fair share of points off turnovers.
Thank God those guys were there. I was gonna let that go.
On the sideline.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Thunder was just a man on a mission.
Oh yeah.
43 points, and he tallied those points, and that scoring outburst set a new season high for him in what was a great exhibition on his part. Absolutely.
All right, let's try this.
Numbers from him in a monstrous game.
All right, thanks so much, Doris. What a great report. And what a
joy. Whoa, foul dart. I was thinking about passing to Jefferson, but there was someone in the lane, so I decided not to.
He's given himself a hard act to follow here tonight.
You know what? But as good as he was, it's hard to think there won't be at least some sort of carryover effect, guys. I mean,
that's what I say.
He still has to be riding pretty hot. A good night for Freak. He has 8 points and a pair of blocks to go along.
That's 10.
And he's been standing tall when they needed him. Just solid, really one of the very best there is at the free throw line.
Good looking screen by Gasol.
No way.
Harris misses. Charlotte leading by 4.
Oh. Wait, come on, Zeller, let's do this.
Zeller, a screen on Harris. Quinn kicks to Zeller.
Yes.
Great pass.
Wide open. Looking good out here.
Finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, Greg, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
And it's Rose penetrating.
Damn it, I got stuck on that cheese.
Rose has got his second basket.
I sounded wrong. It sounds like a porno.
It's a great piece of work to get to the hoop there. Just tore the D to shreds.
Oh, God.
It's not there right
now. I'm stuck in the crowd. Fuck off.
You know, let's focus on some other areas.
Oh.
And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot 2.
And you know what? You allow a guy to get right to the rim like that. That's your only option.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, free throws are always better than a layup.
Damn. So Noah drains them. It's a good free throw, shooting team that
been by accident.
Yeah, I don't think it's an accident that aggressiveness correlates.
Wow, this one's weird.
Better. So the aggressiveness is starting to pay off.
Yes, sir. Nice job, Zeller.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
Pretty clear. It's smash mouth basketball. Pound that thing inside.
Whoa.
Rose passes to Gasol.
I'm there.
By Charlotte. They want to keep rolling here following the
Oh, you got to keep going, mate.
And the way they attack the basket in that game.
No way.
Unreal. I mean, after
my bad. I thought I had more space, but then the D just got all up in there.
Yeah, like you said, I mean, that's what will happen when a team continues to attack the basket.
No way, bro. Get that cheese out of this zone. Rose is on the ground. Let's go.
And you know what? He's just not on his game. No doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him.
Nice play.
He has not been an asset for his team.
That was beautiful.
Inside. Their last 3 field goals have come from inside the paint area.
There's got to be a wall of defense when it comes to attacking.
Oh, they saw. Damn.
That's good.
His eyes were wide.
That was
open.
A good pass. I'll give him that. I just left him.
Get it there.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Hornets dance team.
Now, panel, 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 panel. Okay, I get it.
Now I look at Al Jefferson's numbers. Just an incredible month of basketball.
All right, I'm on Harris.
Percentage, and he sits in the top 15 in points per game. An absolute powerhouse offensively.
And, you know, that's an impressive accomplishment.
He was quickly over there. Harris was there.
Bad shots. That's why he's one of the best in field goal percentage.
Quinn dishes to Jefferson.
Nice, Jeff. Oh, he's on the ground.
He's taken 9 shots and missed but 3.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
What's the reach?
You know, the defense, Greg, has really been kept off balance because of the outstanding passes. 4 straight field goals.
Gotta watch out for Rose, man. Ricky Rose.
Well, at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball into the paint.
Clearly, they've been the aggressors.
Where are you?
When
you
come attacking the interior in this first half.
Dude, that was an amazing shot.
But so far, has been unable to capitalize here in this quarter.
And there's the pass to Rose. A rebound by Jefferson. Jefferson's got his 5th rebound in this one.
Gilchrist. Just kidding, back here.
And Kid Gilchrist kicks to Quinn.
Pull up.
And
nice.
Gets it to go.
Bringing a bobbin, bringing a bobbin. For Charlotte.
Even though there's a height disadvantage, he's still able to go up and over his man.
Well, that could have been stolen.
I mean, there's nothing that concerns him. No matter what the matchup is, he's a guy that doesn't back down. He's beyond being intimidated.
Outside Gasol. Shoots from the elbow. Good.
That is so easy.
Noah.
And he came off that screen, and the D just
come on, boys.
Didn't get over the top of it.
Yep, weren't there
Whoa.
Time enough to
Take
challenge,
it.
Greg. And when that's the case, you can mark those up.
All right, chill
him.
Out, chill out.
Jefferson, a screen on Harris.
Balls oh, no,
Harris
I got knocked. Oh, what the?
By Harris.
I can't get back. That's too bad. That shouldn't have happened.
And now just a 2-point Charlotte lead.
Sorry, guys.
And with that speed, once he took off, the D just had no chance.
Oh, he's up all in here.
Well, I think they did the right thing. I mean, just give up the 2 points and move forward. Hey, discretion is the better part of valor.
There we go. Dunk on this. Oh, I got blocked.
Discretion is the better
part of valor. That sucks. I should have passed. I was there. I was there. Nice.
Now, nice work there to contest the finish inside.
You know, they got the shot they wanted, but his defense, I mean,
Zeller's there.
Them from those playing.
Walker, the pass to Quinn.
All right, come on. Let's do this right.
Zeller, a screen on Rose. Here's Quinn.
Ooh! Oh, man. Woo!
Way over the top.
Close game or not, Clark. You know, he's going to finish first.
That was nice.
I'm startled that he would even try something like that at this stage of the game.
Why not?
Gasol, a screen on Walker. Rose dishes to Gasol.
That's money. That is a money shot.
For the jumper. Gasol's got
I'm enjoying this game.
Excellent display of passing out there, fellas. I mean, 8 of their last 10 points.
Come on, that's good. There you go.
And they just keep finding
when you have that much space.
Boy, has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter. He's doing a terrific job in terms of leading their offense.
Rose kicks
and I left him.
Here's Noah. And Jefferson sends it back.
They shouldn't have done that.
It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Here's Quinn.
Yeah, getting those three balls.
Walker's got 4 assists now tonight.
That's looking bossy out here.
Defense just not reacting with enough aggressiveness.
Rose, no good.
Oh, ignore that. They keep leaving me.
And that basket.
God, look at this. This commotion.
Quinn's got 21 in the game.
Excellent ball movement there, guys.
And that's keyed this run. Passing it with purpose. The D hasn't been able to keep up.
Upside Rose. Snell.
Whoa, Snell!
There it is. His third basket. He's taken 7 shots.
They're going to end up passing to me a lot, so I got to get open.
At that end of the court have been scored on very high percentage shots in the paint.
And really, there is no resistance.
All right, backing it up. It is just let's do this right.
Too easy.
Zeller, screen on
why him. Not? Oh, and yes. It's because I'm cooking.
Quinn's got the lead back up to 10 now for Charlotte. Chicago has gone 1-2.
It's monstrous gaming right now. Monstrous. Come on, baby.
Walker against Rose. Harris, right side.
Oh, I did that. I allowed that. Oh, I thought it bounced down.
His way. Harris has got his third basket of the night right there. Hornets leading by 8. Zeller, a screen on Harris.
Why not? Oh! Another contact dunk.
And that's such solid, fundamental basketball on display right there, guys.
You talk about it all the time, Greg. Yeah, great.
Surprised they don't show replays on that.
And guys, it was a terrific understanding between teammates that made that possible. They really did read each other well there.
And there's
I was there. That was some quick moves.
8 points for Devin Harris.
And I like the fact that he really was unfazed by that scoreless first quarter. And now you can see him getting into a rhythm.
Quinn.
Oh, how do you miss that? Oh, don't jump.
Harris has got his third rebound tonight.
Good on the all right, we have another one. We have another one to go.
Cut down to 6 and the bucket from Snell.
Excellent work there in transition.
Yeah, I think it's always better.
Come on. You got to let me sink those, especially when I'm hot.
Because oftentimes you can beat the defense down the floor.
Ha!
And we've reached halftime.
You see the bee's dive? The bee. The bee went down to his knees. The bee's knees. Yes, I did. Oh, that's funny. All right, come on. Come on. Skibbity, skibbity. Skibbity, skibbity, dock. The mouse ran up the clock.
Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da.
In this game, he has been everywhere.
Always been a dynamic score.
No, and I don't know why I took that.
First half,
I mean, it seemed clear.
on display.
The pass didn't arrive fast enough.
He's a hard man to keep down, and so far they haven't found the answer for him. I don't know if there is an answer for him, quite honestly.
Mundy Rose.
Tipping off the second half, here's Fred Hoiberg's five. Rose is the one with Butler is the two. At the four, it's Gasol with Noah.
Where are you?
And it's Snell in at the three.
He had a God nice damn, what are they right doing? There. Getting distracted out there.
For Freak. Bulls trail by eight. Now here's Rose. Gasol, a screen on Walker. Butler on the way from outside the arc.
Not when I'm there.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, it seemed like he had great rhythm on that. You can see the disappointment in his face.
Oh! Oh! Oh my God!
Charge of this game right now.
I was flying. I gotta see that again. Oh!
Afraid to show it either.
That's right.
And I got the foul.
Love to go up and jam like.
Fuck, man.
He's gone two for two at the line.
That was epic. And that's a 30-pointer. That's a 3-point play off that air. Holy crap! That's huge.
Second half of basketball, just over a minute played so far. And it's Rose penetrating.
No, he isn't.
Second chance shot.
Oh, I think I got the foul. And he gets it.
Contact on the shot, so we will go to the
line. It keeps fluctuating between A minus and B plus.
Chicago shooting the sixth attempt at the free throw line tonight. The free throw drop.
They punished me.
Charlotte leading by eight. And Walker kicks to Quinn. Down low.
There you go.
Jefferson.
You cannot miss that.
He's 7 of 10 from the field.
They're doing work here in the second half. 3 or 4 to start.
Rose against Walker.
Come on, Rose. Too much movement.
Upside Rose. Off the left.
I'm too short.
Early on, he tried to shoot his way out of this funk. But later in the game now, he might want to just give it up and look for his teammates to do the scoring.
To the middle, wants to get it to Butler, and does. Snell.
I can't believe he's got that high arch.
Snell's got 11 points.
See Snell, what he's chucking.
The height separation on that mid-range jumper.
Oh, bad call. Yeah, don't do it.
Taking advantage.
Now here's Freak. He's tightly guarded.
Ooh.
Rejected by Gasol. Outside Rose. Just under
God, Rose.
Into the third quarter now.
Rose is doing a lot of dribbling.
Gasol down top of the key.
Why'd I jump? I should have just went for the board.
By Jefferson. Jefferson's got
wide open.
On the night. Here's Quinn.
Come on, man.
Charlotte no good that time either.
I got to line it up better.
For his first triple of the second half, he had three at halftime.
And with that, though,
did I really? Damn.
Down to just 6 points with the basket from Rose.
He always knows where his teammate's going to be.
I want you to focus on getting to the rim. Let's look to attack quickly. We need high percentage shots. Move the ball around and make the defense rotate.
Roger that. I've been getting a lot of contact dunks. I wonder if I'm going to get posterized.
And with a top 20 ranking,
that'd be pretty epic.
Percentage. You put the ball in his hands, and he converts at a remarkable rate.
You know, just like you were saying, he's one of the better rebounders in the league. He just has that knack and that tireless work ethic that really galvanizes and energizes his teammates.
No, that's who I wanted to pass to.
And that was the foul. It goes on Jimmy Butler.
I got lucky.
That's his second personal foul. Here's Quinn. 30 points in the game.
Oh no, I was going to pass. Immediately.
That pass is going to get through, but no.
Damn. See this B plus bullshit?
With the basketball.
They've had assists now on their last three baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but also
whoa. Don't step out.
That's created a lot of those opportunities.
And two free throws coming up as he misses.
I was going to pass it off, but he was in the way. I wouldn't have been able to.
Charlotte shooting their fourth and fifth attempts at the free throw line tonight.
And on the season, you know, they're hitting about 76%, which is a decent rate.
Guys, their free throw shooting has slipped a bit since last year.
Too perfect.
But not really to the point where they should be
that money green
concerned about it.
And the Hornets making a change here. Batum's checked in. Butler from outside.
Count the really?
Jimmy Butler's got 8 points here in this quarter.
And all of a sudden, the shots now falling in bunches. The complexion of this game has completely changed.
Yeah, that's got to be good. Nice. Brought him back in this game. It was a two,
everything
though.
Had to start dropping. And boy, have they gotten on a roll.
To the right side. Here's Rose. The shot by Butler. Nobody around.
Ah, it still made it. I was kind of around.
Butler's got 10 points.
That's two for Butler.
And really, the scoring this quarter has been just off the charts, doing all he can to bring him back.
Nicely done.
Using that screen.
Hard to get that one off with the size difference there. That makes it a
tough
individual matchup for him.
10th assist.
Down low.
Well, took on the big guys going in there and challenging them like he did. But boy, that was a nice job. Boy, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide open opportunities.
Whoa, whoa. That's some glitchiness. Let's get the assist.
Here's Quinn. He's got 34.
No, let's not. Oh.
And it was the screen there, guys, that freed him up as he ran his man into it.
And then it was all acceleration, GA, to the bucket right after that.
Almost a backboard breaker.
And the replay, of course.
I wonder if that's possible.
What a play. Rose kicks the butt.
I'm right there, bro. Oh, I jumped early.
And it's good on the way up. Jimmy Butler's got 12 now in this quarter.
This quarter has brought out the best in him, fellas. Even though they're still trailing.
Get out of the way.
He's been impossible to contain.
Run to the basket.
And
too bad.
Foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Look at this. It's like stuck on B plus. It just won't do anything.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
For Charlotte, they have been on target from the free throw line. They're 5 of 5 in that department. And some changes here for the Hornets. Kaminsky is checked in for Jefferson. Andre Robertson comes in for Kit Gilchrist. And it's Jeremy Lin.
Oh, man, come on.
Is checked in for Chicago.
Some big points there. I mean, they got him on a nice play to get the ball right to the bucket.
And exactly what they're looking for down the stretch, Clark. Just more of the same.
Nice. That was nice. Slamming it down.
Touches it down with pop.
Rubs it in. It looks like a little deeper with the hanging finish.
I tell you what, they're not backing off at all, are they?
Oh! Tipped. That is so good.
Laid in with an
woo! Not today, baby.
And it's an 8-point Charlotte lead.
That's leadership. Really, really valuable to have someone who can just take charge like he has.
Well, there's a certain amount of confidence you have when the ball is in his hands at that end of the floor right now. I mean, he just gives you a sense of calm and confidence because of how good he is.
He feeds it to Quinn. Batum, a screen on Buck. Quinn dishes to Batum.
Nice.
Terrific design on the
woo!
He lays it in.
Batum's looking good out here.
Points so far.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
I'd agree with you, and I don't think they expected this one to be a game where they.
All right, where are we coming in? Oh, last quarter.
Bulls trail by 14. Quinn in at point guard. Al Jefferson out there with Kaminsky. Then there's Batum.
What is he thinking?
In a shooting guard. So that's the Hornets 5.
Got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Quinn kicks to Lin. He dishes it to Quinn.
Backing it up.
6 on the shot clock. Charlotte.
Oh, bad.
Stolen by Noah. Here's Snell. He's covered by Quinn. Kicks it to Rose. Launches it.
Come on.
Good.
Ah.
Rose has got the fourth quarter going.
Well, we're still up by 11.
The period here for Chicago.
Offensively, he can be the engine that drives them at any given time.
Now here's Freak. He's covered by Rose.
Oh, that never works.
Quinn, no good.
For whatever reason.
By 11. Rose kicks it to Noah. No good there, and that would have cut it to single digits.
No, I wanted
nice, some
damn.
Great passing from him.
Yeah, it makes it tough for the defense to chase that ball around when it moves that crisply all over the court.
Yeah, everybody's touching it, and you're starting to see the assist.
Nice, brother. Good job.
Was on display offensively.
Getting Kaminsky involved.
To the hoop there. Easy bucket. We've seen that far too many times today.
Outside Rose.
Oh, what am I jumping for?
At the elbow. And he already shot that one, missing. Hornets leading by 13.
Yes, nice play.
And he placed that pass out in front of him and let him just run into it in rhythm.
Outside Rose. Pass to Snell.
What are you going to do with it?
Batum against Miritich.
Oh, tipped.
With the steal.
Nice.
Now here's Freak. D right on him.
That's good. Dude, how is that not good?
It's off the glass, but it's no good.
Stupid.
Miritich passes to Rose. Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter.
Ah.
And he gets it to go.
My teammates left that, man. Can't be doing that.
Here's Quinn. To the inside.
How can you not? Like, holy shit, this guy is just getting himself open.
And Clark, now's the time to do it.
Now look at these numbers.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
From the shooting guard. Clearly I'm setting plays.
What the head coach of the Chicago Bulls was going over in his huddle.
What do you change? What the hell?
Told him to turn up the intensity, saying we've put ourselves in a corner and now we've got to fight our way out. Show me what you have. Let's see if we've got
Oh, that's some D for you.
Kid Gilchrist is checked in for Charlotte. Walker comes in for Jeremy Lin. Batum sets a screen for Kid Gilchrist. In the corner, it's Freak.
Not a good idea.
And the shot no good, a bit short.
Awesome defense. I mean, he'll hit those unless you're right in his grill.
Here's Rose. The shot's good.
Yeah, Rose isn't missing that. Rose is blockable, though. I think Rose is about 6'1".
Outstanding entry pass there. He knew exactly where to go with the ball.
Jefferson, a screen on Butler.
Can't not do that.
Jefferson
too clean.
Jefferson.
Too clean.
And the Hornets lead by 15.
And
that's 16 assists for me.
In the paint, the defense nowhere to be found.
I think they've really got to start committing more bodies down low and really kind of close that area.
Wait, that wasn't my man. Why are you punishing me for that?
He's enjoyed the kind of day you expect in terms of shooting the basketball. He can bring them right back into this game.
I want to dunk.
Quinn kicks to Batum.
No.
And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot.
Not
two.
Bad though.
And they're drawing more whistles.
Sink that some bit.
Way to the line here in the second half.
And guys, I think Batum. That's exactly the right thing Batum. To do with the lead. Keep going at defenders.
Batum out the womb.
Find a way to get yourself to the line.
So after making the first, he goes 1-for-2. And it's Rose penetrating. Pass to Snell. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Noah the screen. Rose gets.
Damn it, I knew they were going to do that, but it worked.
The Hornets pull it in. Jefferson's got rebound number 12 here already.
Trying to get open.
Walker dishes to Quinn.
Oh, I didn't want to shoot it. I backed off for that reason. Nice oh, deep. Man.
He's been anything but his usual self.
Too
this
bad.
Quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
Got a piece of it. Well, they're passing to Gasol.
I'm jumping like a maniac.
Knocks down the 10-footer.
It's ridiculous.
And that assist got him a little nod from his teammate after that one.
Charlotte leading by 12.
Got it.
Take it, take it.
The pick. Walker goes in. Here's
that is too good.
The shot
yes.
Good on the assist by Walker. Walker's got his seventh.
That's the screen outlet right there.
And it looks to me like he still has some of the shooting touch that he displayed in the first.
Rose gets to Gasol. Feeds to Butler.
I hate it when they do there's that close
the
shit.
The shot
oh, I could have got that.
And Charlotte will come the other way. This is the Kid Gilchrist. Takes the three.
That's good.
And he hits again.
Three ball, man. This is just murder.
Quinn's got six in the quarter.
This guy's putting on a clinic out there. Everything is sound and sharp and crisp. He's really the centerpiece of their offense.
Here oh, I let him by me.
Oh, and that
my bad.
No question.
My fault. My bad.
Well, for one, he hasn't let him down. I mean, but a few other guys need to pick up the pace if they're going to be good.
Jefferson gets to Walker.
He's with me. They leave me alone though a lot.
To the paint.
He got. I was a little late on the pass, so I don't blame him for that.
Jefferson plays great basketball. He's got 13 rebounds and 2 blocks. Excellent defensive presence on the glass and delivering some of that shot blocking skill too.
He has really just owned the paint. Well-rounded performance.
Zeller, he's checked in for Nicholas Batum.
Come on, son.
Rose dishes to Butler. Puts it up from 17.
No way. That's good. I just gave him enough time.
Butler's got 18 points now here in the second half.
Not that it matters.
Waiting for him to miss when he's that open. You're going to be in for a long wait.
Jefferson.
Don't pick it up. Don't pick it up. Fast.
To the inside.
Nice.
Jefferson. Good again.
Beautiful. That's 17.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
The feed now to Snell.
Come on, baby.
He kicks it to Gasol.
That's a good shot. Oh, I'm there. Never mind.
Rebound. Quinn's got 4 rebounds in this game.
Solid rebound there. And with
ignore that.
Like it is, that's an area where they can't afford to get lazy.
Yeah, another column in the stat sheet.
Too good.
Hasn't gone in.
That's my jam right there. That's my spot.
They've got to put forth more effort.
Bulls trail by 20.
Oh, what am I doing? Leave my man.
Rose kicks to Gasol. Noah, the screen. Gasol passes to Snell. And he can't.
That's my defense.
Here's the Hornets with the ball. They're on a 12-4 run. Quinn dishes to Zeller. Outside Jefferson. Pass to Walker. He feeds it to Quinn. 5 to shoot. Pulls up on the
come
wing.
On, man. No.
And it's Chicago.
I hate being rushed
rebound.
Like that.
Here's Rose.
Oh, Rose. Play.
Now Walker. Baseline.
Maybe.
With the rebound.
And that's
too much guy.
A well-contested shot.
Well, we've seen him before. He does not allow you to just get easy baskets. He's always going to make you work for it.
Smell
God,
no
this
good.
Is just getting ridiculous. Slow it. I'm just slowing down. Get my stamina up.
The dish to Quinn.
Slowing it down. I have good stamina though right now.
Screen by Jefferson. Quinn kicks to Jefferson.
Nice. Great
good
play.
The moment it left his hand.
Excellent play.
10 for 14.
They're straying away from the three-point game here in the second half. And that's fine as long as they're on the lead and they're getting good shots. They've decided not to take nearly as many three-pointers.
18 assists and 44 points tonight, guys.
If the defender's going to play off like that, then you know what's going to happen. There are going to be points put on the board.
Get the ball inside. Jefferson, a screen on Butler. Quinn.
Can't not. Can't not do that.
They're off the pick and took it right in.
See if we can beat our 20 assist game.
Yes, and with this one winding down, it's obvious to everyone who watched it. Just a total mismatch and a true show of strength for the Hornets.
Come on, Rose.
This was a very efficient offense tonight.
They knocked down their shots. I mean, a little luck didn't hurt either. A lot of their 50-50 shots went in the basket.
And so looking at their number, this will be win number 22 on the year.
And with this win now,
whoa,
all square, one.
Let's redo that.
One, 2 more games yet to come in what's proving to be a very competitive season series.
Boy, I tell you, look at these teams.
Whoa, what happened there?
Match. This could be one of the better in-conference battles we see this season.
A fantastic show.
I was there.
And what an amazing all-around game it was for Freak. Just an outpouring of points from him. Nobody could do much to keep him from dropping it in.
Zeller setting the pick for Freak inside.
That's what I wanted.
Shot by Zeller, no good.
You know, he can be a little hesitant near the rim. We saw it there. If the defense offers just a little bit of resistance,
damn,
he doesn't take
dude, this
it quite
strong. I want to keep them under that
25-point
barrier.
Just a little earlier, they may have been able to get back into the game.
Yeah, I agree with you. They needed this a lot sooner than they got it.
Outside, Kid Gilchrist.
One all right, I want this 20th assist.
Shot clock and game clock. Quinn, this
there you
is
go.
Noah,
oh, my God. Block. So many blocks. It's like not meant to be.
Rose with the ball.
I hit him in the face. That should have been a foul.
Taking care of business in this one.
All right, whatever. We did amazing.
The outcome of this one was never in doubt.
Yeah, they were clicking in every way. I mean, all cylinders go. No question about that.
Pretty phenomenal.
Hey.
Coach never paid me. That son of a bitch.
Post-game show.
You must pay me for that.
Thank you, Kevin. And now let's move on to the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game, Freak.
Hell yeah.
He put up a new season high tonight. And if he keeps shooting like he did tonight before the season's over, he might top it. A big key to his team's victory here.
When Freak puts it all together, it's no contest to who the best player on the court is. He was outstanding tonight. His feel and understanding of the game were on display.
He was an artist with the basketball tonight, guys. Just a ridiculous amount of assists for him in this game. The way he moved the ball around the court, making sure everyone had their hand in the offense, was superb. That's how you play the point in this league.
And folks, that'll wrap it up for tonight. We hope
44 points, 19 assists, 5 rebounds.
Kenny the Jet Smith.
Sometimes you just the rebounds just kind of have to come to you. You know what I mean? Let them do their thing. And in this case, it wasn't. I had a few chances, but just nothing really solid. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that does it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, be sure to hit that like button. Favorite the video as well. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And I'll be seeing you guys in the next one.